Well, despite setbacks from the weather, people are celebrating the grape harvest tonight in Lodi.
KCRI3's Rich Ibarra live at the Lodi Grape and Harvest Festival. Loud, Rich?
That's right. It's great atmosphere right here. I mean, the weather is fine and everything else, but we're indoors right now for the Grape Pavilion. You can see some of the crowd behind me taking in some of the product here, as well as the murals. Now, the murals, let's take a look at the mural we have over here. And next to it is Mark Armstrong. Mark, what about as far as something like this? We see murals like this throughout the Grape Festival. Of course, you guys are famous for this type of thing.
Yeah, they're pretty world famous, as we say. They're constructed by different nonprofit groups in town of individual grapes and bunches of grapes with a variety of colors and so forth. It's quite an art, actually.
Some of them are glittered, some of them are oiled to make that spectacular effect.
Yeah, they use spray paint, they use olive oil, glitter. There's a lot of, I've seen hairspray, I'm sure. Some of them keep their things a secret, so they can be a little different from the other groups.
How many different murals do you have here? I know some are using all types of materials, such as rice and other products.
Right. We have 10 big grape murals, and then we have what we call commodity murals that are smaller in size, and they're made from all the different commodities made and grown in San Joaquin County.
And, of course, the Grape Festival runs through Sunday, so you've got 3 days of good eating and spectacles like this. Reporting live from Lodi, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 Reports.